dancing này.
True.
What else? We didn't really have much time to like go around all the town, but
I think like when we shot in Tai Ho and Tang Shao, you know, Tai Ho is especially the one that I think the hardest one because it took us like so long to get there as well. Yeah, what else?
Where do you guys teach each other words that you guys are not supposed to teach?
I think everybody knows that.
Yeah, everybody knows. Those are memorable.
Trying to think of something they don't know.
Yeah. Right.
I think they know everything already.
I think the Thai street was kind of fun.
Thai street. Which one is that?
Thai street where...
Where
we had like food and all that. And then that's where you first uttered those words. That's apparently trending everywhere now.
Oh yeah, that restaurant.
Restaurant Dells.
Yeah. I think we both really enjoyed the scenes. There were a lot of scenes where we had to eat and we both really enjoyed that. Yeah.
What about the crunchy stuff that you ate too?
Which one?
The crunchy Thai food.
I actually already mentioned that before. Never mind. I thought it was about the silkworm.
Have you seen it?
Well, I think I already did. With film.
Silkworm.
Yeah, so kind of a silkworm.
Yeah. That's actually good. Did you try it?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you did? I think as for Iris, she's actually very different from who I am in real life, which is what made her a bit challenging for me to portray. But I loved every bit of it kasi ang dami ko natutunan kay Iris. Bilang OFW siya. She's working in another country, and I think if we have a similarity, it's that we're both big dreamers.
For me, it's not really similar as well. I think Harish, maybe in the end that he done it.
Careful!
That was quiet.
He looks at you right away.
Maybe just the way he understands the happiness that you can create your own happiness on your own. For Karin, don't drink so much. He drinks a lot.
My biggest challenge would be, like I said, Iris is very different from who I am. So I really had to prepare to portray her. And medyo makikita nila lang, pero medyo mabigat din emotionally yung character na to. So, siguro dun ako pinatahirap yung emotional.
Yeah, me too. I think it's like almost the hardest one for me to play this role. Because the ending of her... Yeah, that one.
Richard is sweating. We can't talk.
I think that one is like, yeah, you have to watch it and you will see what's the hard for me. Yeah.